Floridian.
Yes, good morning. We decided to switch things up this morning.
We're tired. Parks are absolutely packed.
Yeah.
We were just here for 15 days, 3 months ago. So we did all the rides. We just kind of want to relax because we only have 2 days left. And we know tomorrow, the 31st, is going to be absolutely nuts. So we made
breakfast. Tired. Yeah.
We made a last minute breakfast reservation. It's just a little bit before 9. And we're eating the Grand Floridian Cafe.
Which we've never eaten at, but it looks like they have a really good breakfast.
Yep.
It looks like they have a Bloody Mary.
Yeah.
I'm very excited. And then we're going to monorail hop a little bit.
And then go relax at the pool.
So.
Sounds like a plan, huh?
Sounds like a plan.
Let's do it.
Yum.
It smells so good in here. Oh, it's so beautiful. This has a beautiful lobby.
How pretty this tree is.
Well, they moved the gingerbread house from the other year. 2 years ago when we were here, it was over to the left a little more. The tree is gorgeous. The whole lobby is just beautiful here.
We need to find this spring.
Yeah, we need to find our breakfast. I'm going to just look at the gingerbread house real quick. Oh, it's amazing. The details on it are crazy. Like Santa Claus down here in the house. I don't know why he's not going through the chimney, though. Doesn't make sense. Oh, wait a second, actually. There's another Santa Claus on the chimney. So, and he is going. Yeah, it's awesome. That's actually a store. Well, at least it was in the past. Yeah, I think it's a store. They sell gingerbread. Alright, Brett. So here we are. The Grand Floridian Cafe. It's very pretty in here. We're a little like rotunda type area.
It is really pretty in here. Very busy today.
Yeah, very busy. So far we just have a French press coffee and we ordered. Brittany got a Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary to drink, so we're waiting on that.
A Chipotle Bloody Mary.
A Chipotle Bloody Mary.
Then what did you get for breakfast?
For breakfast, I got the French toast. And it comes with bacon, and I got scrambled eggs on the side.
Okay. And I got some eggs Benedict.
You got the Benedict flight, so I'm excited to see how that looks.
Yeah, we'll show that soon. Very excited.
Can you get your Christmas?
Not quite yet.
Okay. How about now?
Not quite yet.
How about now?
Go ahead. Just kidding, not yet. Stop. Don't you do it.
I'm gonna do it.
No.
Can I do it now? Can I do it now? Now? Now?
I've been dealing with this for 10 minutes.
Now?
Maybe not 10 minutes, but go ahead.
Now? Now? Strong finger.
Ooh. That's it.
So, we just got some biscuits, but more importantly, I just got this beautiful Bloody Mary.
Looks delicious. How is it?
So good.
And then we got a couple of biscuits over here.
This is so good.
Is it? You like it?
Scrambled eggs on the side.
Okay. And I got the spicy chorizo eggs Benedict. So it's like a spicy chorizo sausage with a poached egg here on the top. Looks delicious. Excited?
Very excited. I'm starving.
Take a bite. All right, Brett. So verdict on this?
It's really, really good.
Why do you have all those crusts there?
I don't like the crust.
Brittany is still a 10-year-old child. She does not eat crust on anything. Mine was also delicious. There was these little salad, type of salad with little baby tomatoes on the side. So we just finished up our breakfast.
It was so delicious.
Delicious indeed.
I'm so stuffed right now.
So am I.
No, I'm just going to take a nice little stroll around Grand Floridian, check it all out. And then I think we'll head over to get temporary and do the same. And then maybe go over to the Polynesian.
Ooh. Oh, this is the one that they did the little, like, blue things on there. This is the way.
We are.
And I can't wait to hear it.
During our travels, please hold on
to the window
and stay clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you.
What a view. What a view.
Let's go.
We're going? We're going in there later today.
No,
let's go
there right now.
You want to go in now?
I want one.
Yes,
seriously?
I thought we were going to relax at the pool.
We are. But every time I see it, I'm like, oh.
I want to go there.
It's my favorite.
Look, you can see. The tops? Look at all the construction they're doing over here. Right? They like town. Yeah. A walkway. A lake back there. And here we come. Woo! Oh, and now we're in. I love that mural. Are we gonna get off here?
Yeah. Let's just walk around.
So we are here in the contemporary.
Yeah, right out front of the in the main lobby.
And I love this pin right here. And this one. Oh bother.
Oh my boss.
I do love Winnie the Pooh.
I know.
He's a great guy.
Sorry.
Let's go over here, Brett.
I gotta find that one though.
Yes, it's a lot.
Check out the, I think they've got some, what are they, like the gingerbread, or are they made out of chocolate, I forget.
Oh,
look at the slipper. Yes, it's a gingerbread. That's a big gingerbread. So right here near the wedding pavilion.
We are saying what's
eloping. Well, not eloping. We're getting married in 5.5 months. So we are taking the walkway over here from the Grand Floridian, which is back there, over to our favorite resort, the Polynesian. We're gonna relax in the pool for a little while. And our Christmas tree may not be as big and as grand as the others, but it's got heart.
Tiki Joe.
And no, none of the other resorts have Tiki Joe.
Exactly.
What?
Tiki Joe.
And you can also see the castle right from the lobby, right from here.
Exactly.
See if I can zoom in on it. There it is. Way out there in the distance. Picture perfect.
Welcome back to the
park. You ready to go swimming?
Yes.
It's like 83, 84
it's
degrees
so
out.
Nice. What time
so
is
beautiful.
It?
It is 12:05. We've had a very relaxing morning.
Slept
in.
Usually be back at the pool by now anyway.
What?
We'd usually be back at the pool by now anyway.
Yeah, we would. So we didn't get into the pool that early, actually.
Probably 2 or 3 hours.
So a hot tub over here. Beautiful pool. Beautiful grit. That's like a bar and grill. I love this. This is the quiet pool for Polynesian.
Yeah.
Our favorite.
The best pool.
Hands down.
Look, those are two fishes.
Oh, look at us. Just took it on our Polaroid camera. That one's a lot better. That's our favorite building. Tokyo. Hello.
Or should we say aloha? In the Polynesian pool. I'm enjoying the strawberry daiquiri.
How is it?
Mmm.
Yummy?
Very yummy.
Good.
I just have my boring old drink in the cup. It's good because it's free. Oh, look at that view, though.
I love the pool with the Polynesian, and I love strawberry daiquiris.
Yum. Can I try?
Mm-hmm.
That's very good.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
We are at the Wave.
Yes, we are. I'm very excited.
Yes, we just ordered our food. We started with two Caesar salads, and then I got the pork tenderloin, and Ryan got the filet. We had a fun afternoon at the pool. We made some friends at the pool. We talked to lots of people.
Yeah.
And then tonight, after dinner, we're going to head into Magic Kingdom to watch the fireworks. We're probably not going to get anything done, but...
No, what do you mean? We have three fast passes.
Oh my gosh, we have fast passes. Never mind, we have fast passes.
Yeah, we have a lot. We were going to get a lot done.
So we're going to get a lot done. And then...
We're going to get a lot done. What are you talking about?
We're going to get a lot done. I'm a dummy.
We have a lot of fast passes, and we're going to get some rides done.
Yes.
And then we're going to see some amazing fireworks. Like she said.
So we'll show you when the food
comes
out. But
first, we have a very exciting dinner, and even more exciting, the Eagles are winning, and so are the Bears.
Alright, so we just got our first course. We both got the Caesar salad. It looks pretty delicious.
Yes, it does.
And we're going to dig on in.
what did you just do, first and foremost?
All this green crap.
The green crap she threw over in here.
In the way of my potatoes.
So what did you get?
I got the pork tenderloin. It looks really, really good. And that's it.
I get the filet. So that looks delicious.
It's so cold in here.
It is very so cold in here. Hello, Brittany.
Hello, Ryan.
All right, so what do we have for dessert?
I got a hot tea because I'm freezing.
I had a nice hot coffee. It is very cold in here.
I've been shivering like I'm in the tundra the whole time. I'm so cold. And then we got this one of the dessert flights. This is the German chocolate cake, which
German
is
chocolate cake.
Featured in Disney's cookbook, apparently.
Oh, yummy.
This is a creme brulee on a hazelnut brownie.
I love creme brulee.
And then this one...
just looks delicious.
Has like cranberries in it and stuff. I can't remember what it is.
Cranberries in it?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's give it a try and we'll see what we like. Alright. Do you want to try the first one?
You can.
Alright.
We'll update after,
babe.
Yep, so we're walking over the Magic Kingdom. We just had dinner.
Super stressed out about.
What did you think about dinner, by the way?
It was good. It was good. Mine was really good. I didn't like the salad. There was nothing.
Salad wasn't good.
In. Like, it was really lacking anything.
I agree.
But my pork tenderloin was really, really, really good.
My steak was good. It wasn't great.
Yeah.
And the dessert was, again, good, not great. Destroy. You took the midnight train going anywhere. Drop that, hands up high,
put them up, clap
your hands to the beat. Oh yeah.
Let's go over there.
You're gonna go to fast
pitch. We're gonna miss it.
Oh! 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 Oh
right, Britt, so we were jamming out.
We're jamming.
Now we're heading to our, Fast Pass. What do we have?
We have Splash Mountain.
The Splash Mountain? It's right back there. We're going to splash on the mountain?
We're going to splash on the mountain.
That was a cool little impromptu dance party.
Mm-hmm. I love to party.
I know you do. We have fast passes for Splash and then Big Thunder right away.
Yes.
Right?
And then one later on for
Space.
As long as it's open back up.
Yeah.
I'll be devastated if
it was closed when we went to the law. So, time for Splash.
Y'all have to It'll be right here when you guys are ready.
Right here.
It'll be right here.
Splash Mountain.
We're going on Splash Mountain. We're going real fast. Apparently the
boat
stopped and we're having a blast.
That's it. Good song.
Ooh, our favorite drop's coming up, Ryan.
I know, this is our favorite drop.
Where is this secret place? Where is this secret laughing place for your rabbit?
Look at this scoundrel right here.
He reminds me of a big grown-up Winnie the Pooh Bear.
Yeah, but an evil one. Look at this guy, he's a jerk. Run, Brer Bear, or Brer Rabbit, he's a trickster. I told you all along.
I don't like that fox.
We should cook him and make some fox stew.
What?
We should cook him up and make some fox stew.
Oh no, that's not nice.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
There we go. Where are we? Oh my god, we fell asleep.
Okay, you got it.
We missed the big drop, Britt. We fell asleep. We were too tired.
Oh, man.
I can't believe that happened.
Well, you know what we should do to wake ourselves up? Let's go on the wildest ride in the wilderness.
There is a wild, wild ride around these parts. You want to go on that wild, wild ride?
Sit in with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove them, because this is the
wildest ride in the wilderness.
Ah! Oh no, it's out of control.
Wildest ride in the wilderness.
Here we go.
We just got off the wettest ride in the wilderness and the wildest ride in the wilderness.
I will say, though, I got wetter on Big Thunder Mountain than I did on Splash Mountain.
Okay, well, maybe it's the wildest and the wettest ride in the wilderness
taking
right there.
Taking over the wilderness.
You ready to ride Buzz? We also got a little bit of... We also have a little bit of popcorn. How's the popcorn?
It's very good. Yeah? I've been craving it all week.
I know you were. Well, to get on Buzz, it was actually a pretty short wait. Buzz was only, a 30-minute wait?
About 30 minutes.
Honestly, the lines in general aren't as bad as I expected them to be.
And the crowds. Like, we were just walking through Fantasyland, and, like, all week I've been, like, so, like, anxious and, like, claustrophobic. But tonight I'm, like, finally, like, not bad.
On a lighter note, you ready to get your butt kicked again? Is that a yes? Brett, what you got? Brett. Hey, Brett. What you got? I got 704 on my second gun, 704,000. On my first one, I got 999,000. I maxed out that one. Did you?
Spaces.
What you got?
The spaces.
But,
heck yeah. I got so excited too because I saw your walking gun and your reserve. And I saw like 300 and I was like, oh my god, I'm beating it.
Wait, what did you say?
I saw your gun when we were in the room with Zerg where you go down below and I was like, yes, I'm beating him. Like, he really sucks. Like, he really messed up. And then you told me and I was like, damn it. Wait till you see my picture. My picture's funny.
That's funny. There's mine. You're eating popcorn because you know you lost. I am a galactic hero, just like Buzz Lightyear himself. I'm gonna go get my sticker.
I got random people's pictures.
Hello, ma'am. I'm here for my sticker. You're not a galactic hero.
Congratulations.
Boom, there it is. You didn't even make me prove it. The last man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a great big dream for you and me. Let's go. For you and me,
so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow.
Hey Rover,
shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
You're at the turn of the century.
All right, so on for our fast pass for Space Melon. Ready?
Ready.
I am exhausted. I'm very tired. Are you tired?
I'm a little sleepy. I'm
we just went on Carousel Progress two times in a row to take a little bit of a nap, a little break.
It was honestly nice to just get off my feet.
Yeah. It's about 10:45. Kind of hard to see. Yeah, there it is. 10:45. We've got our fast pass.
Yep. And then we're going to go watch fireworks.
Yeah.
Hi, Brett. Wrong ride, Brett.
What?
Wrong ride.
Oh, Space Mountain.
Space Mountain. Space Mountain.
Yeah.
Space Mountain. Space Mountain. Oh, yeah. That's the song for Space Mountain, everyone.
Yeah, I just wrote it.
You did?
Yeah.
Then how did I? Then how did I know the words, too?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I'm
scared.
Woo!
I did it. I went to space. There we are.
are.
Space traveler.
Look how happy we look.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Did you have fun in space?
I love going to space.
Yeah?
That's my favorite thing to do.
Well, now it's time for the fireworks. We have about 50 minutes till they start.
Yeah.
So we're going to go sit and wait.
We're going to get a good spot.
Here. don't stop.
Official, hey, before we even say goodbye, those fireworks are insane. Like, the video that we take doesn't even come close to doing it justice. The feeling of the, like, the just the boom that you feel in your heart is remarkable. And then, like, that final, like, shoot up, it brightens the entire sky. It's so light. It's amazing. I tried to spin around and show as many as I could, but it's impossible. It's amazing. But this is, unfortunately, as well, our last walk down Main Street for this trip.
Hi, Castle, I love you. Come on.
And our last walk down Main Street for 2018. I mean, 2018's over tomorrow, or today is the last day, technically. So, but anyway. Goodbye, Main, or goodbye, Castle. Goodbye, Magic Kingdom. And goodbye to everyone here. Thank you for watching.
Tomorrow at Epcot.
Yep.